Hi, today I'm going to show you the demonstration of our heavy duty fiberglass cutter, which is used to cut dry reinforcements. This is our heavy duty fiberglass cutter machine, which you can use to cut any kind of reinforcements. In a box as an original equipment, you get a user manual. You get some supplies, the electricity cord, the sharpening stone, some grease for maintenance. You get a machine. It's an assembled machine and you just need to plug in the wire here, put the other end in the electricity and you are ready to use. Now I will cut 5 layers of triaxial 1210 GSM fabric. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 layers. Let's see how this machine performs. So you basically see that it's easily able to cut through 5 layers. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 layers of 1200 GSM means close to 6000 GSM in one single cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.